Okay, so the Dynamite Chorus BTS, this is going to be for Group A, which is the younger group, so it's a little bit easier. It's for the fourth graders. We go walking. So the video is going to be mirrored, so when I'm stepping with my left leg first. Left leg, right leg, left leg, out, down, knee out, knee out. Then flick, we go right, left, right, left. Okay, that's what we learned so far. Again, a little faster. Go one, two, three, four, five, knee, knee, flick. Up, up, down, down. Okay. With the music. This is slow down first at 75% speed. Okay, so that is what we've learned so far. The second part that I want to teach. So we went up, up, down, down. If you have time to learn this, then that's great. If not, I understand. You go out, around, step together. Okay, so we went right, left, right, left, out. Bring the arm around like you're pulling your hair down, step together. Then you're going to roll down your sleeves, right, left. Then I want you to play guitar, right, left, right, left. Okay, so we go one, two, three, four, five, six. You bring your left leg out, your arms go around the head, down. So I'm taking my right arm, going to the side, I bring my left arm around and go down. Okay, so once again, we go up, up, down, down. So the right leg is back. So you just step back, bring the arm around, together. Then you go right arm, left arm, guitar. We go around, then we press our shirt, go together. Go dynamite, or sorry, disco. So the right arm comes up, and then you step and you kick with your right leg, your left arm comes up, and then together. So again, we go up, up, down, down, out, around, and together. Arm, arm, guitar, around, jump, out, and kick. So a little faster. We go up, up, down, down, out, around, and together. Arm, arm, guitar, and around, hit, out, kick. Okay? All right, so try it with the music. This is a practice that from the beginning. Now,